Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hello, welcome to my channel Kritika Entertainment. Today I'll tell you how to find the exact location from the array. How to find the exact location of the array. That means, suppose there is a one question, you have given row size and column size and one base address. Using that number of data, you will be find what is the location, what is the address of particular position. You will be try to find the what is the address of the particular location. I'll tell you question. Find the address of the element at index 65 and 93 of a two-dimensional array whose row index range from 35 to 93 and column index range from 75 to 99. The two-dimensional address is stored in row measure order and the base address of the matrix is 1000. That means what? Now, suppose I'll tell you, again I'll tell you the question, find the address of the elements at index 65 and 93. That means there is a big two-dimensional array. We have to find the address of 65 position and row and 93 at column of a two-dimensional array whose row index range from 35 to 93 and column index range from 75 to 99. The two-dimensional address is stored in row measure order and the base address is of the base address of the matrix is 1000. Then you find you remember here is the base address is 1000. Then you find what is the address of array of 6593. So here what will do, I'll be tell you the question. I'll be here writing the question, that is find out the question is what? Now 65 and 93. 65, RF 65 and 93. What is the position? What is the base address of this? And your base address is 1000 and your range is writing that whose row index range from 35 to 93, column 75 to 99, row 35 to 93, column is 75 to 99. Okay, understand here one thing. Suppose here actually our matrix starts from 0 to n minus 1 from row and also column 0 to n minus 2, but here you have confused, not given the range from 0 to n1 and 0 to column 0 to n2. So but here given the range 35 to 93. So then how to find how many number of rows are there? It is bit difficult, bit confused, but don't worry, the logic I'll tell you very simple. That means row range is given 35 to 93, means what? Now how many number of rows? will be better minus it. 93 minus 35. So, to find what the range from what is the size of the row is, you will be do the minus 93 minus 35. Then what is the size? 8. Then 8. 58. Okay. Then you remember, then what is the size of your row is 58. It is not 58 because you have not added 93. So plus 1, that means it is the 59. What is the row size? 59. Okay, then you will be asked question, it is should be 58, why it is 59? So I'll be understand you how it will be 59. Suppose here I have, suppose 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Then it is column, but here I'll do the row. Okay, suppose here is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Suppose this is the range is 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Then my array row range from 21 to 25. Then when how to count, how to find the how many number of rows? Now it will be minus 25 minus what is 21. 21 means it is actually 4, but here 1, 2, 3, 4, but you have not included 21, so it will be right 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. That means total number of difference is 5. So same here, total number of difference is what? Na 59. That means you can find total number of row is 59. Same is also in the column case. Column case, what we write in? Na 75 is starting and 99 in the ending. So what is the column range? What is the column? Column is equal to, will be right 99 minus 75. Then we'll write 4, 2, not 24, plus 1. That means total is 25. Then you can write here your row is equal to what is 59. And column is 25. Okay, then what will do? Now there is another question. What is the address of 65 row and 93 columns? So then what will be, suppose your range is from 35 to 93. That means you have to find between 65. So what are the, then how many numbers of rows are there before 65? So what will do, you will be minus it. 93 minus 65. You can find total number of rows are top of the matrix. So how many rows you have used here? Now you will be use the 93 minus 65. Then total number of rows is what? na 8. That means 20 now. I have told you not exact 28 plus 1. That means total number of what rows it have used 29. That means before, 65, there are how many number of rows are left it, or how many number of previously store, na total is store here 29. Okay, that means you can find total number of rows are what, not total number of rows, it is rows, and total number of rows is this. This is called total number of rows, 93, and it is called what, not 29 is the rows. Then we have found that 29 is the row. Okay, row, it is used up to 29 rows. Then 29 row. Achha. Then will be find total number of columns. That means how to, that means how many number of rows, how many total, achha. Then 29 up to 29 will be multiply into number of what, na number of columns. That means each row contains, here I have, yes, this is, each row contains 75 minus 99, and 75 minus 99, where I have written 75 minus 99, here I have written 75 minus 99, that means total is 25, okay, total 25. 25 of columns, total 25 columns, okay, total 25 columns. Then here, and what is the total number of rows? 29. You remember here one thing, if you multiply 29 into 25, it will be error, because you have multiply into less than total number of column into less than one row. That means we'll be right here what, na will be right here 25 into 28. Why it is 28? Because I have not included plus 1 means it is the last row which not completely contains the all columns. It may contain less than number of columns. So here we'll have to multiply now 25 means what, now here it is a your rows, not number of rows, it is a contents of rows. Now 25 is the number of columns. Here is 25 is the number of columns, and 28 is the what, row. Okay, 25 is the number of columns into 28 is the row. Then after multiply it, then I have told now your column range is here, your column range is from 75 to 99, so I have to find the what, na 93. I have to find out the 93. So So how many number of columns are then what is the position of the 93? Total number of what? 75 to 99. But here I have to find the position of 93. We'll find the 93. Then how many number of columns will be what? Now there to be count will be write 99 minus what? Now 93. That means here is the 6. Not actually is it 6 plus 1. That means 7. So here will be write what? Now 25 into 28 minus 6. That means what is the logic? Logic is find the row measure error, row measure is equal to what? Now number of columns into row minus columns. So not it is not actually not plus actually this is the not it will be sorry it is not a plus, it will be 25 into 28 will be right here plus 6. Plus 6 means up to that. So plus 6 here will write the plus column. Okay. Then you can find the what is na. After find the position, after it will multiply, it will be produce some result. Suppose this result is, suppose it will be multiply, whatever result will comes, then what is your base address? Now 1000, then plus this result. This is, that means your address of the location is what? 1000 something. Okay. This time you can find the what the now row measure order of if you have given the base address and row range and column range and you have given the location, that you can find the what is the measure, what is the address of that location. Okay, so how is it like? Please comment me and subscribe my channel. Okay, bye. Thank you.